saying is, hey, look, maybe this is the best place that water could go. If we are putting it down into the Battery Tunnel, as opposed to the Brooklyn Battery Tunnel, as opposed to down to a subway, you betcha, I think that's better.
But we'll have to see how that plays out. Okay, Lonnie, we're looking for this water to recede at some point. We're going to follow this. We're going to follow every aspect of the story around the tri-state area. Sandy slamming us. We'll be right back.